songs, we've had lots of requests, but we're going to sing anyway, okay? If you don't sing along with these songs, you'll be involuntarily entered in the Mickey Dolenz lookalike contest. If you win that, you have to live with it for the rest of your life. Yeah. Okay, so let me ask you, are there any monkey fans here? Now. there's not going to be issues here. This is what this park's about. This is why this wonderful person, you know, built this place. You know what I mean? There was crocodiles here before we got here. Tell you, alligators or whatever you call them. I get well away from them and tell you, I'd be easy to alligator bait, I would. I don't go near any ponds or anything like that. But it must be wonderful to live here year round and so. Some extraordinary musicians on this stage. I've worked with these guys and this gal for a long time now, and we travel all over the world. We go to places like Canada, we've been all over. Hey? Hey? We go to Canada, hey? And we're going to St. Pete, aren't we, soon, up there. And then we've been to England, we've been to Australia, Japan is the place I love the best. Talking about getting together and doing the monkeys and things like that.